For his fall collection for Chanel, Karl Lagerfeld presented one of the youngest and jauntiest collections of the season. He takes an almost irreverent approach to that great Chanel standby, the suit. He does it in bright colors, bold patterns, and best of all in quilted leather and fringed cashmere. He makes his skirts as short as the minis of the 60s, and his models revel in them. They love showing their legs. Lagerfeld's evening looks are just as dashing. Black is his favorite color by far, and by mixing sleek, shiny vinyl and tulle, he comes up with one of the newest fabric combinations of the season.
The very classic suit doesn't exist that much. There's one in the very beginning, but all the details are very today and not at all the proportion of the old ones. But the spirit, in a way, is there, or I think it is there. And the jacket is very often used just as an element with something else. Over knit even and things like this. It's not at all used only as a suit with a skirt. Many jackets have dresses under it or long pullovers and no skirt and things like this. So it's the use of elements more than the use of the Chanel suit.
Mm-hmm. What fabrics do you use for it?
Oh, tweeds, very colorful tweeds for the first group, off-whites and lots of navy blue, black, brown and dark colors, because the funny thing is that people today buy more suits in black and navy blue at Chanel than the tweed one. If we do the tweed one in the old way it was, the printed blouse and tweed, that is not the thing the women want for the moment. They like to have a jacket and tweed, the famous jacket, but to wear with something else. And I made only one little group that's the only print of the collection with tweeds, color tweed, but not checked, just one color, with printed blouses and the skirt. The difference is that even the blouses and the lapels are quilted.
What shape are the dresses?
Oh, they're all kind of. They are very easy, tight, body conscious, but not too fitted dresses. Then there are chiffon dresses, and there are also some embroidery and taffeta dresses for the evening. Perhaps not very Chanel in the old classic sense, but if you look like it over a chiffon dress, you see, yes, you can.
That's Karl Lagerfeld and his fall collection for Chanel. Next.